What's going on, guys? Ramiro C. Phillips Jr. here, and I'm back with another YouTube video. And today I'm going to be reacting to The Conjuring 3 The Devil Made Me Do It trailer. Now, if you guys don't know, I am a big fan of the Conjuring universe. I enjoyed the first two Conjuring movies, The Conjuring 1, The Conjuring 2. To me, in my opinion, scary movies nowadays, it's not the same as it used to be. But what James Wan did with the scary movies today, it really revolutionized it, because the way how scary movies is now with the, you know, the Bye Bye Man and all them scary movies wasn't all that. You know, when you look at the Conjuring universe, like the Conjuring movies and Annabelle 2, those movies right there is what you look up to make a good scary movie, you know, today. So, especially James Wan. Now, in this film, James Wan won't be directing this film, unfortunately. He's the executive producer, and to be honest with you, I don't like when they do that, when a director directs two films or direct a certain amount of films and they love it, and then when they come out with the next film, they want to take that director away and put somebody else in there, and then they end up messing it up. I hate it when they do that. But I pray this movie is good. I pray, because it says coming soon. At the end of the trailer, it says it's coming soon, but I also saw in the news article, it said it may come out in September or August, but we'll never know. It'll tell us. But other than that, yeah, guys, other than that, let's get right into it, right into the reaction right here. All right, here we go.
You okay there?
Jesus.
I think I hurt someone.
This is Ed Warren, here with Lorraine. All right, let's get started.
Residents of Brookfield were shocked this afternoon by the broad daylight murder of Bruno Sauls.
The court accepts the existence of God every time a witness swears to tell the truth. I think it's about time they accept the existence of the devil.
Whatever is going on, whatever happened that day, that was not Arnie.
It's a witch's totem. We think your family was cursed. And that connection's still open.
I'm only interested in reality.
But I can see things that your people can't.
Ooh, the cinematography.
Something terrible happened here.
A master Satanist is not an adversary to be taken lightly.
She's doing it again. She's reaching out to the darkness.
Lorraine, you need to come back.
Is saving him worth everything you have? Because that's what it may very well cost me.
Visions that she has.
Lorraine!
Alright. It says coming soon. Now, my take on this trailer. Okay, so after seeing this trailer, I'm now more excited for it as I was before, because it's not the strongest trailer, because to me it feels like they're holding back. Because for one, the cast in this is amazing. It is. The cast in this is amazing. It really is. And two, you can tell they're trying to get away from the house vibe. You know, like the Conjuring 1 and the Conjuring 2, it took place inside of a house, inside of a haunted house. You know what I'm saying? How Ed and Lorraine Warren tries to help a family get rid of the evil in a house. You know, basically in this movie, they're trying to take away the setting. That's what they're trying to do. They're trying to change the setting, basically. That's what I'm trying to say. They're trying to change the setting. You know, instead of having it take place inside of a house, they're having it take place in different various locations, which is why it's another interesting thing for me to see in this film. Now, like I said, I'm a lot more interested now after seeing this trailer. It's not the best trailer. It's a good trailer because to me, like I said, it feels like they're holding back. Because, of course, obviously, they don't want to show the whole thing. You know what I'm saying? So, overall, I can't wait for this. I really can't wait. Now, it said at the end of the trailer, it said it's coming soon. That's what it says. It's coming soon. But I was told, I read a couple of news articles and stuff like that. This is going to come out in August, September, or somewhere around there. It was supposed to come out last year. It was supposed to come out last year, September 2020, because basically the film is already done. The film's already made. It's supposed to come out last year, 2020 September, but of course, the pandemic happened, and of course, they postponed everything. So, I can't wait to see this joint. I really can't wait. The Conjuring 3, that what made me do it. It gave me Texas Chainsaw Massacre and Freddy vibes. That's what kind of gave me. It didn't really give me that Conjuring vibe, that creepy vibe. I mean, it kind of did, but it kind of didn't, because like I said before, it's changing the scenery from being taking place inside of a house. It's taking place in different various locations. So that's why that's another reason why I'm interested in seeing this film. So yeah, guys, that's all I gotta say. So I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. I will come out with more reactions soon. Actually, matter of fact, I will be releasing my Shang-Chi reaction video pretty soon, and also my Assassin's Creed video part 2. That will come out pretty soon as well. It's already made. I just have to release it. Every time I try to upload it, something goes wrong. I have to fix that problem. But other than that, stay tuned. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. God bless. Like it's on your shoulders. I pray, we pray. When your life seems like it's upside down.